Hey guys, I'm here in the studio with one of my very first aleatoric compositions. The word aleatoric comes from the Latin alia, which means dice. So in each aleatoric composition, there has to be some element of chance. In my case, the element of chance is where the paint splatters happen to fall when I drop the paint over the canvas.